I quite often find myself sending a link via iMessage to a family member or a friend, or even to myself to remind me of something for later. With iOS 18, you have an option to customize how these links look, which can make them more interesting and more vibrant when you send them. So here I've got a link I'm going to send to my wife, and the actual preview is quite boring, it's just the name of the band. In the past, I'm stuck with this, I'd have to send it as it was, but not anymore. If I tap on this link once, I've now got a customize option on the menu bar, and from here I can choose a different way of sending that link. I really like this one with the big new album artwork, it's really colourful, and even the name at the bottom has changed colour to match that. Of course, I can customize it and choose a smaller version as well if I wanted to. Now this depends on what images are available on the link you're sharing. The iPhone's not going to pick random images for you, it'll take them from the website. But generally speaking, I found it'll usually offer you a couple of different options so you can choose the one that suits your mood. And of course, when you send it, the recipient will see the link you've chosen and the colour scheme and all of those beautiful things as well, if they're running iOS 18 or later. And that's not all that messages can do, now you've updated. There are so many more things that your phone can do that it simply couldn't do before. I spent my summer playing with iOS 18, and I've made a ton of quick tip videos on my channel down below, but excitingly I've also written in my first ebook. I've called it 100 quick tips for iOS 18, and if you follow the link below, I promise you're going to find things that you never knew your phone could do, now you've updated to iOS 18. I'll see you next time.